Thank you. Yes. This is the warm-up. We have 4-hour party in this boat tonight, and we're going to make it happen. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Marichal Tiano, and I will be your host tonight. Just for your information, we have a bathroom by the end of this boat. I can see men and women bathroom if you want to use the restroom. The bar is upstairs, so feel free if you want to grab something to drink. We have additional space upstairs. So, trust me, we're gonna do this in a speedy way. Right now, we're gonna give some few minutes to Dr. Luca Mancrow to settle down, and we're gonna move on with tonight's program. In the meantime, I will ask DJ Olivier to give up some soft music so that he can accommodate our latest doctor in town. DJ Olivier, c'est comme tu veux.
Mama. We have 4 hours with DJ Olivier, the senior in town. We gotta make it happen tonight.
Hello everybody, thank you so much for coming and welcome aboard Anticipation 5. We're really glad to have you here tonight. I want to give a great big congratulations to our newest doctor on board. Where's she at? Congratulations from Maryland Party Boat. We're so glad you're celebrating here with us today. Just a quick safety briefing to everybody. Guys, be careful, watch your stuff. Listen to all of the people, well, I would say in white, but you're all wearing white. So listen to, if anybody asks you to do anything that has these on their shoulders right here, they're the staff on the boat, they're gonna be looking out for you, making sure everything's safe. So if you have any questions, reach out to them. If they ask you to do something, just go ahead and comply. Be really careful on the stairs. If there's an emergency or something happens, everybody needs to be able to get up and down quickly, okay? So try not to block the stairwells. And if we ask you to move, please just be patient with us. We just want to make sure everything's okay. If you have any questions, if you need anything, just let us know. The bar is upstairs. I know the food's set up on the back deck, but if you guys need anything, let us know again, and have a great time today.
I'm inviting Pastor Nicole for the opening prayer. She's upstairs.
Please let us stand up for prayer. First, we want to thank Jesus for the good work he has done in the life of our sister. The Bible says, seek wisdom. And the greatest king of all time, beside King Jesus, was King Solomon. And when God visited him in the night through a dream, he asked him, what do you want me to do for you? And Solomon said, please give me wisdom. He did not ask for money. He did not ask to kill all his enemies. But he asked for the greatest things, that is wisdom. Wisdom is what gives you money. Wisdom is what gives you health. Wisdom is what brings love in your heart. When you are filled with wisdom, you know how to love. You know how to be a good friend. You know how to be a good sister, good brother, and good husband, and a good wife. Why? Because you have wisdom. And I thank God because we have grew in this community with our sister. And all of us have seen her grow up, and I've seen her taking step by step, by step, by step to be where she is today. And I'm very grateful, and I'm very honored, you know, and very privileged to stand here beside Dr. Serafina. May God bless you. You know, this is the beginning of your journey. I felt that in my spirit when I was writing you a card. I have a card for you. It is the beginning of your journey. God is taking you in the greatest place, in a place that you never imagined. And I believe that you're going to be one of the greatest doctors.
Oh, yes.
That the earth, I said the earth, never had. If you only believe in Jesus, he would take you there. Because he's your wisdom. He's your strength. He's your money. He's your everything. When you have Jesus, you have everything. You have peace. You have joy. You have life. And you have doctorate. And I am here tonight with all my pleasure to present again to you the one and only our sister. Lord Jesus, we commit this night into your hand. Thank you, God, for bringing us all together in this boat tonight. We'll cover this boat in the blood of Jesus. And we pray, God, for your presence, oh God, to be with us in this place. Blessing everyone that have made an effort to be here tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, may the life be blessed. We pray for all the food and all the drinks, oh God. We pray that it will be a nourishment to our bodies and souls in the name of Jesus. We pray for the owner and the staff of this boat. And we pray that you will bless them and give them wisdom to continue doing good work in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, as you have brought us together and we're going to launch out in the sea, we pray that you will be with us and taking us there safely and bring us back safely. And take each and every one of us safely home in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare blessing in the life of everyone and their homes, blessing their businesses, bless their children, their marriage, bless in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray, oh God, that you said in your word, if you are lifted up, you will draw all men to yourself. And I pray, oh God, that everyone here, even those who don't know you, I pray that you will draw them to you in the name of Jesus. And those that know you already, you will strengthen them and increase their faith and strength in the name that is above all names. Father, we come against every evil in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I again lift up your daughter Serafina into your hands, oh God. I thank you for the mighty work that you have done in her life. I speak blessing, oh God, in her journey. Lord Jesus, I pray for open heaven over her life, that you will hold her each day with your right hand of righteousness and guide her in this journey in the name of Jesus. Amen. I come against malpractice. I come against the forces of darkness. I come against anything the enemy is projecting against her. I come against it by fire in the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, I edge her with the Holy Ghost fire. And I decree and declare that no evil shall come near her. That no evil shall come near her practices in the mighty name of Jesus. That no evil, Lord, will slow her down in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, only with her eyes she will see the reward on the wicked in the name of Jesus. Bless our God. That which you started in her life, you will take it to a good end without delay. In the name that is above all names, in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Blessing. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to move to our dinner. And I will ask the DJ to give us some music. And I'll go upstairs to check if we are set and ready to go. DJ Olivier, all right. So, as you all know, Dr. Serafina is the latest doctor in town. And as we all know, she does have a support system, a huge support system. And at this point in time, I would like to introduce one of them, which is any other man than the husband, Mr. Ilan Luka. Please put your hands together for this man. Yeah. You know her too. You know how it is, right? Yeah. Yes. You're gonna come back later to tell us everything. I just wanted to introduce you surprisingly. Alright, in the meantime, I will check if the dinner is ready and I will be right with you. I'm going to go to the next one.
The moment I came, where's the perfume? Where's my glasses?
I'm with the Capitano.
This is my friend.
Thank you. Nice.
Good morning.
So please keep smiling because you're live on TV. Et pour soi également Grand Zach qui a adoré de par sa présence parmi nous ce soir.
Say you tell me, say you give me love. You tell me, say you know you let me go. Give me love. If I need a million, give me thoughts.
If you are here tonight, you mean a lot for the couple that come. Yeah, because you were highly selected. The selection was that easy, then we are here.
You're taking care of your country now.
Yeah, we're both from.
I love you. Care of your family.
Yes, look out for us. We're looking out for you.
Sorry.
Yeah.
我就买一个，你来了。
我就买这种，你当什么？他怎么就把这个？
He says Zainab is a bit sad.
That's not true.
Oh, she? Yeah. They say she can't,
we can't wait.
Zainab?
They
say she twerks and she walks it.
So this is not the case of Jollof rice.
No, it's not.
We know we are here to celebrate Dr. Seraphim. I know it's not going to be too much if I ask you guys to rise one more time. Everything stand up, please. She's coming again. I'm going to get her. Ladies and gentlemen, officially, here comes Dr. Seraphim Lesha!
It's your birthday. So you just want to go in. We love your fancy.
English. Can you believe? She could not. And today, she's gonna be deciding whether somebody gonna be alive or not. She's not God, right? But she can change life pattern because she's a medical doctor. Please put your hands together for the latest doctor in town, Doctor Seraphine. She went from CNA, LPN, RN, BSN, nurse practitioner, and then today, Doctor of Medicine! Wow! Wow! Aye, aye, aye. What a pattern. Congratulations. Mr. Ile Lekam, you are blessed. Yes, you are. Alright, as I told you guys before, you know, when things happen, the support system behind is very huge. And I'll be inviting some close friends and family of the Lekam family to give us some, it's not really a testimony, but they have something to say about Dr. Seraphine tonight. Yes. So, the first person I would like to introduce, in the front of her name is, I believe she's a doctor too, right? Nurse practitioner, okay. She's not far from there. We say friends as well, no match by category. MP Christian Happy, please, come on over and say something about your friend.
This is just not a normal graduation, right? This is not about Seraphine really getting the MD. This is about the journey. It's about the journey. So we're here tonight really to celebrate the journey that brought us here tonight. This wonderful lady right here, she's my friend, my bestie, my sister, and everything. We started like from nowhere. like the MC said before, South African in this country speaking zero English, literally. Started from ABC, went to become a nursing assistant, an LPN, an RN, an NP, and now a medical doctor. To God be the glory.
Amen.
This is a story about determination, hard work, courage, the passion to serve people. She made it.
So
we are all here because we are so proud of her. We are so proud of what she has accomplished. She makes me so proud. And I'm sure she makes you all proud as well. We have our own personal doctor in the house. Our own doctor. So thank you all so much for coming. I'm not going to be very long with you. Other people are in the session. So thank you. Please have fun. And please pray that the Lord will guide her in all her medical decision making, okay? So she can save lives. Thank you for coming. All right, my friends. Love you. Job well done.
Thank you. I would like to call the president of Bangula community, Mr. Clovis. Mr. Clovis, please. It's your turn.
On my behalf, you know, this is a real moment to say congratulations to Dr. Seraphine, to the local family, and also the real moment to wish her, you know, to wish her success for the next adventures in her life. So, congratulations to the family, et félicitations à la famille. Merci.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Mesdames et Messieurs, félicitations. Tout de suite et maintenant, j'ai l'honneur. J'ai le plaisir d'appeler un homme pas comme les autres. Il est le représentant des 13 chefs que regroupe le département du Nil. Mesdames et Messieurs, voici Sa Majesté Mekam pour son speech ici dans ce bateau mouvant. Monsieur Mekam, c'est à vous le tour de parole. Et aujourd'hui, il va donner sa bénédiction à sa fille.
Mes chers petits-fils, je vous dis bonsoir et merci d'être ici ce soir. C'est triste que je porte. Je suis très petit, mais je ne me suis jamais fait petit. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry. I know there's not spoken French. I'm glad. I'm grateful all of you came here, all of us, to appreciate what our sister, daughter have done or accomplished at this troublous moment. We have all known what we went through, but she persisted. She endured, she worked hard, and she made it. And therefore, I don't know what to say. I don't know how more proud to be to say or to tell one of my friends on Saturday, I was on a boat ride. I was on a boat party because my daughter was a doctor. It's nothing more exciting and more proud. I'm not just excited, more proud to be that way. And by then I will give her in the hand of the Lord. The Lord give her the strength and effort to do it. And I want him, the same God, to guide her, to give her the strength and the knowledge and wisdom to do whatever what she does. And when she lay hands, it produces. When she lay hands, it grows. And everywhere she is, she recognizes. Because why? She's blessed. And where I don't have too much to say, because I have lost your doors in my heart. I don't even know how to express it. I just have to say, baby girl, I love you and make me proud. May the Lord Almighty bless you all the way. Thank you, baby.
Thank you, His Majesty. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you guys know, I mean, you can see, I'm from Africa, and over there the society is classified level by level. Our next guest speaker, I don't have the quality, I don't have authority to introduce our next speaker. So I will call somebody special to Dr. Seraphine to come and introduce the next speaker. Ladies and gentlemen, here come Emperor Tommy Buzza! Mr. Tommy, over to you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. One more time, you know, you guys, I'm so happy to see everybody here, you know. There's nothing new I will have to tell you guys. Everyone has said it all. That's my pretty, beautiful sister-in-law. She's a beauty and great. So, I'm so emotional tonight that I can see. And you know, in our tradition, when they give you the microphone on the floor, you look at the big brother and you let him talk and speak.
Where
was you?
Yes. That's the honor.
Yes. Mesdames et messieurs, je suis très honoré de ces bonnes paroles de mon petit frère Tommy Buzza et de la réalisation qu'a faite ma fille. Avant de vous dire quel est mon ressentiment, je souhaiterais avoir à l'écouter ma fille, le docteur. Il faut savoir que dans la langue française, on dit qu'un train peut en cacher un autre. Derrière un docteur, il y a un autre docteur. Vous avez tous suivi son parcours réitéré par le précédent interlocuteur. Je voudrais résumer en disant tout simplement qu'il s'agit là, qu'on peut mettre cette soirée sous le sceau de la résilience. La résilience n'est pas simplement l'habilité à persévérer, à traverser les adversités, mais c'est aussi un patch vers la réussite. Et c'est ce que la fille a fait. Je voudrais, quand je pense à la résilience, tout de suite, je remonte très loin dans la mythologie grecque pour retrouver un mythe qui me semble, si vous voulez, rassembler tout ce qu'on peut dire ce soir. C'est le mythe de Sisyphe. Sisyphe, c'est ce personnage qui avait été condamné par les dieux à rouler un grand caillou de la vallée au sommet de la colline. Il n'avait jamais réussi. Chaque fois qu'il faisait des efforts, la pierre tombait toujours. Séraphine a bravé le mythe de Sisyphe. Elle a poussé, elle a fait remonter le caillou jusqu'au sommet de la colline. Donc, pour ça, je dis ma Sisyphe, welcome. Merci beaucoup.
All right. Moving on, ladies and gentlemen. There's one person we definitely would like to hear from tonight. Who else other than Dr. Seraphine Loca?
I'm so honored and privileged by your presence tonight. If you're here tonight, that's because you have something special that you share with me. And I'm so pleased. I can't even find a word to describe how I'm so happy to see your faces. Thank you for honoring this moment. I wasn't expecting so many people, but if you made the time to come, that means you love me, and I'm so happy. You heard it all. I don't want to repeat the whole story. You know me. If you know me in Maryland, I've been around for a while. You know my story. That's why you're here to witness this moment. I'm so sorry that it took all this time to prepare, but I wanted something special, something memorable, that when you leave here tonight, you remember me. So I did all this because I want us to have this cozy moment together. Thank you for honoring this. If you asked me, if you had asked me 20 years ago, what I was gonna do in life. Maybe when I was, some people say when I was little, I always wanted to be a doctor. That wasn't my case. I never even dreamt about it. I didn't even think I could make it. That was not even in my vocabulary, being a doctor. I grew up being an average student. I wasn't a bright student or whatsoever. I was average. But I'm just so determined when I want to do something, wow. I do it. Us do. Everybody say you gotta do nursing. I say you must be kidding me. I didn't come here to do nursing. I came here, I was preparing to be a journalist. I wanted to teach. If people know about Cameroon thing, I did back up. I'm coming here, they say I have to do nursing. I said no way, I can't do it. So I'm going around and around, everybody saying you gotta do nursing. I said, well, what's going on here? There must be something about this nursing thing. So I started researching and realized it's something that I can start with and maybe let's see what happened. So I started like everybody else, a CNA. I don't want to repeat it because you already heard it. But what I want to say tonight is that somebody says someone, when I become an MP, my older sister, Yo-Yo is there?
Yes.
That's my older sister. She said, Mama. In French, this is what she said. Tu peux faire comme ça même tu deviens même docteur un jour, hein? I said, you must be kidding me. No, Yo-Yo, ne parle même pas ça. Ça ne peut même pas arriver. Jamais. So, and then I remember working as an ICU nurse and two surgeons were so proud of me. They said, why don't you be a doctor? I said, with age, what? How? You know how old I am? I'm too old for that, I cannot do it. Turn around, walking, and one day, I got myself into medical school, and I realized it was the most toughest thing I ever done in my life. I had never seen something so difficult, and I said, I cannot do it. But I will tell you, someone mentioned resilience. Yes, you're right, resilient. It took a lot of determination. And I couldn't have done it if I didn't have support system. Yes. I'm not lying. Support is so important. I remember my cousin here, my sister, Mimo, my little girl was just 4 months old. Mimo. She took care of her like her own. That's how I could start going to school to be a doctor. She took care of her, I could never forget it. I got so much support. My twin sister here, she kept telling me, what is this? And she gave me encouragement. I could not even forget all the support I got. But the most important one, my friends, my Kamina sister, my Christian, I love you guys so much for everything. Vicky said, oh my God, she could not stop calling me and saying, my God, she's so happy for me. Thank you, Vicky. You see that this happened because you believe in me. Everything she says, just like, oh, that's what I was thinking about. How do you know that? She said, God. Oh my God. Some people are so, you know, how could I put it? But somebody I really want to thank tonight, before I get to it, I want to thank my first husband. I always call him my first husband. He's so supportive of me. Janzu, thank you. You are so precious, always supporting me. What can I do without you? But one motivation I could never forget was my husband. I remember taking step one. I couldn't have done it. I studied so hard and I said, why this thing so hard? I cannot make it. He said, go take that test. You are ready. I mean, how could you know I'm ready? I'm taking this practice test. I cannot pass. He said, go take that test. You are ready. I'm so happy to have my husband here who always so supportive of me.
Sweat, my love, daughter, you must show us a good time. You know, Ouvre le micro.
C'est dans le bateau mouvant. Dans vos délicates oreilles, l'homme à la voix promet, aromatisé et métallisé. Appelez-moi le maréchal de l'eau.
Le truc du docteur Séraphine, le CAM, c'était un événement spécial. Alors, Locadine, c'est elle qui était derrière les barreaux. Est-ce qu'on peut le vassurer, s'il vous plaît? C'est elle qui nous a fait manger ce soir. Maître Locadine. Et aujourd'hui, c'est un jour spécial pour elle. Elle célèbre son anniversaire. So, est-ce qu'ensemble, tout simplement, on peut lui souhaiter Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Leo. Happy birthday to you. Ok, son gâteau va être coupé. On va avancer, mais également. Le gâteau de cette célébration, nous attendons également ça ici avant de passer à la vitesse de croisière. Parce que comme vous le savez, après ça, on va danser, danser et danser. Non, un papa dit quelque chose. Vous savez, les chefs, ce n'est pas les communicateurs. Hein. Ah oui, hein, pour célébrer cet anniversaire, c'est le morceau préféré de Leo Cabine. On y va. Happy birthday to you, Leo!
Cause I miss you, baby. And I got those feelings again. I guess I don't know about you. I'll be so in love with you. Can't you? I've been thinking about you.
Yes, all right, right now that our doctor is back, I would like to invite the doctor crew to come and join Dr. Séraphine here. Please, come on, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, they are only ladies. I don't see a gentleman there. Unless, you know, America is America. Hey, ladies and gentlemen. Doctor, please come. Come on, please. Ladies, I'm waiting on you guys. Yes. Yes, come on, come on. Come on. I'll be inviting Mr. Hiller. Come on, please. You know, Chevalier, I cannot miss you. Come with Daddy. Capelle, come with Danny. Mr. Sefton, come with Madame, please. One of the great supporters of African Award. Thank you for everything you have been doing with Madame. Sa Majesté, you know I cannot miss you, right? All right? Going down. Where's Madame? Okay, she's right there, right? I know you've been working hard for this event that happened, but just bring her. All right? Zach, yeah, join your daughter. Solange, can you please join us? Monsieur le Maire, Mama Odile, come on over, please. Come on over. We're going to make it happen. We're going to celebrate Dr. Seraphine. Gigi, I'm going to count from 1 to 5, and you decide when it happened. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, DJ, over to you. Let's go. The floor is open. Let's dance.
Thank you. Toujours célèbre, quand jamais si t'es célèbre,
t'es travail, c'est tout du fait.
Ma vie est une bénédiction.
Mais aujourd'hui,
qui quitte la famille,
sa vie a changé.
Il a changé,
sa vie a changé.
Il a délai, aujourd'hui, tu as triomphé.
Elle va passer les prescriptions.
La vérité, mes amis, moi je viens de loin.
Même le bateau d'or, c'est la plus importante de l'air.
Elle est devenue une grosse.
Something like, okay, give me what you have, okay, all right, give me what you have, mama, thank you, this one is a blessing, all right, so, apology man, so, we're gonna start by cutting the cake. No, I will not come. We're going to call Jesus. Because through her career, we want her to be blessed by Jesus. Can you give me a J?
A.
Give me an E?
E.
Give me an S?
S.
Give me an U?
U.
Give me a Jesus! You can pop the champagne, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Voila. Voila, voila, DJ Olivier, send us some music to celebrate. Something very important. Let us listen to her, please.
Hello, hello, hello. Are you having fun tonight?
Yeah.
I hope so. So, when I planned my graduation party, I didn't know it was my aunt's birthday. Yes, she told me like a week before, and I said she is catering for my food. I cannot just ignore her birthday. So we got a cake. So together we celebrate our birthday. This woman is wonderful. She was the first one to give me a little party when I finished my medical school. She called some few people in the house and cooked a lot of food, and I was so grateful. And she accepted to do all this cooking tonight for us for nothing. She is strong, standing. If you know what she goes through, you wouldn't believe, but she's here with us.
It is okay.
Yes. I'm glad for all of us.
On n'a plus le temps d'attendre. Quand je regarde dans mon horloge, il nous reste 38 minutes exactement. Et ces 38 minutes, ce seront 38 minutes de plaisir. Ce seront 38 minutes de bonheur. Ce seront 38 minutes d'angoissement. On va s'en jaillir, mesdames et messieurs, sous la conduite spéciale du DJ Joker que j'ai nommé Didier Olivier. Je vais compter de 3,
à 0 et tu me donnes le son. 3, Didier Olivier. 2, Didier Olivier. 1, 0, musique.
On y va, la piste libérée dans le son. On a une trentaine de minutes pour s'amuser encore. Let's go.
Vous pouvez tester, vous pouvez me romper. Thank you. Yeah.